taking on some tough competition.
Been a long time coming.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 259 pounds, the man, Cole Sting.
One thing's for certain, Byron, Sting is ready to go.
Oh, this is a real treat, Michael. I can't wait for the opening bell.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Chances. Now it's time to show you the wrong. In the rain, this is poor. Oh, you suck, but strong. Day in, day out, the wolf pack for life. Tell them who has the guts to come in the rain tonight. We care about the weapon because we make our own rules. You don't have where to take the fear of their shoes. See, it's just a crowd pleaser on the run of...
The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And guys, every time we're here in Houston, I can't help but be reminded of the magic we were to witness at WrestleMania 17.
Sting with a great offensive show,
and he hits the axe handle.
Tell us your thoughts about Sting. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
The thing that's both exciting and a little scary is that in the WWE, every single match could be your last in the ring. These two know they have to cherish every single second in there.
Yeah, he wants to send a message in this one, and that message is, I am here to stay.
Here comes Sting with a pile driver.
There is no coming back from that one. This night could be over for Rick Martel.
That'll change his posture in a hurry.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Look at Sting making his moves. Power driver!
That has got to be it.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Work is being put in by Sting.
Six.
Back in from the floor.
Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
Drops the elbow on him. Sting likes his chances, and so do I. Sting with a great offensive show.
He's capable of great runs like this, no question. Nice job by Sting. Nice job by Sting.
I think we know what this is. With a pile driver.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
Stinger splash. No one does it better.
This one is over.
Putting it all on the line.
Look at this.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. With a pile driver.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He knows he's in trouble.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Scorpion Deathlock!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
This singles contest has a victor.
Wolfpack is back, cause a mass destruction. Guess who's here? The bad boys are wrestling. Just
competition when the war destination. Not no mercy, see the road start the street. If you don't know, you better find out the war path. It'll prove the point, number one, just believe that you don't want to cuss with them.
Here is your winner, the Miss.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
You might wind up in a body bag. Two chances, now it's time to show you the ball. In the rain, this is for all you sucks, the strong. Day in, day out, the wolf pack for life. Tell them who has the guts to come in.